Mexico. In 1891, Salvador Marchisio went to Mexico City as a pioneer missionary. Born in Italy, Salvador moved to the United States at age 21. He eventually made his way to California, where he learned about the Adventist message while a patient at St. Helena Hospital. He resisted the message at first, but after 2 years of studying with A.T. Jones, he was convinced. He returned to Italy to share the message with his family, but was turned away. He returned to the U.S., where he felt God's call to carry this message to Mexico. At his own expense, he traveled to Mexico City in 1891, hoping to sell copies of The Great Controversy. He soon realized the wealthy wouldn't buy religious books that weren't approved by the priest, and the poor couldn't afford books, even if they could read. Plus, the books were in English. Despite these obstacles, he still sold 2,500 books. Salvador returned to Battle Creek in the U.S. to study nursing, and then went back to Mexico to join other missionaries in Guadalajara. In 1899, he returned to Mexico City. Salvador followed Jesus' method of ministry. He taught people how to build homes and how to cook better meals. He helped the sick, and he taught people the Adventist message. During his time as a missionary, Salvador served as colporteur, Bible worker, translator, and a minister. He stayed during the Mexican Revolution and was captured and threatened by soldiers from both sides. Still, he persevered, determined to carry a message of hope to the people of Mexico. Thanks to his influence, the first Seventh-day Adventist Church in Mexico was established in 1899 by George Washington Cavanis, more than 120 years ago in the Tacubaya part of Mexico City. Today, there are more than 9,000 churches and companies, and some 800,000 Seventh-day Adventists in Mexico, meaning that there is one Adventist for every 163 people. To pioneer missionaries like Salvador Marchisio, we say, gracias.